Hello, I noticed the new update came out and decided to update everyone. Also, I'm sorry for the different text-to-speech. 15.ai is being updated. This is Witchbrew, if you didn't know from Friday's animation. They don't have a special sound that is played when you spam the icon. The new chainsaw. You get a lot of credits when you infect someone with a chainsaw. In a blackout, the ghost slimes have been changed to red. Also, the chainsaw drops to the floor once killed or infected. The red is more of a brownish color, also doesn't glow or have spikes. The tail is more red and vibrant than the rest. The slime pup floats when it sleeps like ghost pup, which makes sense as it is a recolor. Getting Witchbrew's bestiary. You can skip to 545 if you want to skip the bestiary. One infect. And I died. It became blackout and, TBH, I don't know what I was doing. I had then gotten infected by another witch brew. One infect. Two infects. 3 infects. Four infects. Also, I have no idea what just happened. Yippee! Five infects. I also forgot to mention, but Sprinklicket has new flavors. Chocolate Sprinklicket. Its eyes glow in the dark during a blackout. Strawberry Sprinklicket. Honestly, my favorite version, totally not biased because it's pink. There is a new menu. The Halloween crate is 666,666 credits, which is a lot. I love this update so much. It reminds me of the April Fool's update, which was originally my favorite. Because that's the update that got me into KP. Though I am kind of sad about Panther, Carnaline and Lantern Shork being removed. I have seen their new designs leaked, and honestly, I'm kind of excited. Though, about the California Girls emote, the music only plays in private servers. I hope you have a good day or night. See you next time.